The London Eye, the Houses of Parliament, and Big Ben. And every so to our left is Westminster Bridge, mainly because it's painted green, and the one we are on is painted red. Well, green is representing seats in the House of Commons, and red is representing seats in the House of Lords. This is also represented on the awnings outside the Houses of Parliament to our left. And we do have a stop coming up, and this is great for the Imperial War Museum and the Garden Museum. And if you're wondering about where to get the Three River Cruise from, it's not this stop here.